So today I'm here with my little sister, and we're gonna be doing, and my middle sister. We're gonna be doing the water challenge. I think it's gonna be a fun time.
I'm gonna explain how it works. We got loads of different types of water. We got Buxton, we got the Co-op brand, we got.
We called it Evan in the shop.
And we got Smart Water, and we got Volvic. And then we got Highland Spring.
Wow, all the water, I can't, this is just so exciting. And so each round we're gonna be blindfolded and we have to guess.
Izzy's gonna pour water into a cup, we're gonna drink it, and then she's gonna take it away. We're gonna take our blindfolds off and we're gonna write down on number one.
If you guys got that, then good on you, because I didn't get that. I'm looking forward to seeing how this challenge goes. Yeah. If you enjoyed, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel and also subscribe to Ruby's channel, because she has her own channel and it's super funny, and check it out. I'll link it down below. Follow me on Instagram and turn on post notifications. And yeah, let's get on with the video.
Hola, señora.
What school do you go to?
What the hell do I tell you that?
Nice weather, isn't it?
Oh God.
You don't need blindfolds because the water looks the same.
Oh yeah, what the heck? Ready?
It tastes the same.
You know what, I can feel a little bit of a tang in the water. I've got a feeling it's Buxton.
You can't tell each other.
You aren't meant to tell me that.
Oh, what do I do then?
You just write it down. Okay. It tastes disgusting.
I mean, it tastes like Co-op, honestly. Like, I can really taste the Co-op in this. You know, just taste the Co-op.
Yeah.
Right, I actually know for sure.
You aren't meant to say
it. I can taste the electrodes in this water. I just love when my sister finds me funny. I voted. Next water, please. She actually wrote Co-op. That's the gag.
It's Co-op. It tastes gross.
I need to refresh my taste buds, though. Even I'm dramatic. I know what this is. It's like warm, and I know it's because I didn't get it from the refrigerated section.
Wait, there's tap nice water.
It's nice.
There's tap water.
Is tap water an option?
Yeah, it's tap water because it's not cold.
Okay.
That's quite fun. Okay, next water, please. I don't know.
It's like sort of like it doesn't have the tang that the first one had. It's sort of like a fresh.
Yeah,
because I like can taste the difference between a Buxton.
The answer.
I can't wait to try it. I wonder what it's gonna taste like.
That's cold.
That one feels like it's fresh from the mountains.
It's not even spring.
Calm down. Ruby was very confident with that answer. She wrote that straight away.
Well, you said it's fresh from the mountains.
Why are you listening to me? I could just be throwing a lot of trust in me right now.
Percy!
Oh, bless him. Chop his head off.
We like to drink with Ruby because Ruby is our mate. And when we drink with Ruby, she does it all in eight.
I feel like I'm going to be sick.
That literally tastes like nothing. Like, I literally can't distinguish what that is.
That's Buxton.
What options do we even have left? Do you feel sick?
Yeah, my tummy really hurts.
Yeah, my tummy feels really sick. Maybe we got poisoned by the Co-op.
You might not have had a Co-op yet.
Oh, we're getting hints. I've never been this unexcited to drink water in my life.
Yeah.
Cheers. Cheers to H2O.
I know which one it is.
The flavour in that. Oh.
That's Buxton.
One is Volvic.
Okay. Oh, I got it wrong. Damn it.
Next one is
I wrote Buxton.
Tap.
I was so certain about Buxton. That was the only one that
I
was
certain about.
Number two is tap water. Yeah, get in there, boys.
Oh, no, yeah, I did that.
But you wrote filter. Okay, you did actually write that.
Avian.
Oh!
Yes!
Get in.
You didn't get it right.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, I meant Highland.
Oh god.
Me when I think I got my timetables right in my timetables test.
Buxton.
She read my answer out as the real answer.
Buxton.
No.
Co-op.
No.
What?
Smart water.
Yeah!
Wait, what number?
And then Co-op.
Yeah!
I meant Avian.
How many?
she meant Evian.
I don't get it. Evian.
Wait, so you've got, that's wrong.
I'm gonna drink the water because I like it. I like this one.
That, you got that one right?
Did I?
It's got Co-op right. Mm-hmm. Oh wait, no you didn't. No, yeah, I think it's smart water. So it's a smart water. Oh wait, the that's not even your answers. You're ticking.
What? Yeah.
So, conclusion of the video.
Wait, I don't get it.
This was a fail.
Video, wasn't it?
Huh?
Waste of money.
Yeah, it was such a waste of money and plastic. I've literally killed the environment in this one video. You know what? You win, Ruby. You win all this free water. Actually, you know what? You win. You win the cup. You win the cup water for that. Well done. If you found this video remotely entertaining, comment down below if you want me to try any other things. I don't know what else is there to try. We don't know. Is he walking around the kitchen swinging cat litter? Love you guys, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye. This, what was that video? We'll never know.
Never even found that so far.
Yeah. Ruby enjoyed every second of that. Oh baby, I love your mouth.